हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा टू ऑल द डिवोटीज, वी वेलकम यू इन एवरी डे विद भगवद गीता सीरीज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कोर्स ऑन श्रीमद् भागवत गीता चैप्टर नंबर 1 टेक्स्ट नंबर 43। उत्सन कुल धर्म नाम मनुष्या नाम जनार्दन नरके नियतम वासु भवति इति अनु शुश्रुमा। उत्सान कुल धर्मानाम मनुष्यानाम जनार्दन नरके नियतम वासु भवति इति अनु शुश्रुमा। Translation, synonyms, and purport by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. O Krishna, maintainer of the people, I have heard by the disciplic succession that those whose family tradition are destroyed dwell always in hell. Utsana means spoiled. Who will spoil the family tradition? Kula dharma means of those who have the family tradition, Manushya Naam, of such man, Janardana, O Krishna, Narake, those who spoil the family tradition, they will go in the Naraka or the hell, Niyatam, always, Vasa, they will stay in the hell residence, Bhavati, it so become, Iti thus, Anushrama, Anushrama means, I have already heard by the disciplic succession. So here, in this shloka, we will learn two things. First of all, what happens when we do sinful activities? The reaction of the sinful activities take us to the hell. And there is a 100% surety by doing sinful activities in this material world, acting whimsically, do the things by their own polluted mind, whatever it says and we do, we will simply go and we have to survive very badly in the hell. And who does? The elderly person in the family member. He is the one who is directing the family. And because he will do the sinful activities and will not follow the rules and regulation of the dharma, similarly the other family member will also get affected. Like the wife will also get affected by having the varna sankara, means those people those kids who are uncontrolled and uncultured. Number two things we will learn in this shaloka, this is importance of authority or the guide or the teacher or the mentor. That to save our time, if we listen our teacher or consult the authority, what will happen? From their experience, they will teach us, direct us and instruct us how to live a peaceful life. So, this is the responsibility of elderly family member that he doesn't do any sinful action in his family. Otherwise, what will happen? Due to the reaction of the sinful life, the whole family can go to the hell. Like we have some cases, Prahlad Maharaj, he was a very stalwart devotee of Lord Sri Krishna. By coming in association with a pure devotee like Narad Muni, he become a pure devotee of Krishna while staying in the family of an asura or the demon. And what happened? By the mercy of the Prahlad Maharaj, he became a devotee. His whole 14th generation was delivered by Lord Narsimhadev. Many people ask to us, Prabhuji, there is no hell, there is no heaven, everything is in this material world. It is, we have read from the books and it is written in the scriptures. There is so all false. So we just give them example, just steal something from a shop and what will happen? The police will come and take you to the jail and they will punish you with a fine. Similarly, if you will not follow or the regulations and the rules of the government by jumping a red signal, if you are driving a car, regardless of which religion you belong to, if you will not follow, what will happen? You will go into the jail if you have done a big accident after jumping the red light. We have also discussed it yesterday. And then you will face the penalty and there will be a big situation in which by doing this, by breaking the rules, you will go into the miserable conditions of the life in the jail. And jail is the thing where you will get all things very limited. Those who are in the jail, you can ask them, consult them, what is the situation there, and they will tell the life is very, very miserable. But after living there in the jail for the long time, they are also as you used to it. Similarly, in this world, we have been put ourselves into the jail and we are saying everything is okay. So after consulting the Bhagavad Gita, after consulting the authority like divine book Bhagavad Gita, which tells us, which is actually a life management manual, and through this, by learning, by studying, we came to know I am the soul, I am not this body. We have so many lives. After death, we have get at another body on the basis of a karma, and on the basis of the bad karma, we will go to the hell, and on the basis of the good karma, we can go into the heaven. And by doing the bhakti of Lord Sri Krishna, we can get ourselves out from the heaven and the hell and to this material world. We can directly go to the Vaikuntha, where there is no birth, death, old age and disease, no karma, no reaction of the karma. The bhakti is so divine, the bhakti is so transcendental, the bhakti is so powerful that it can take us away from the clutches of Maya, and we are surviving in this material world, which is a very, very miserable life. On the top, if we will do sinful activities, we will go further into the hell. Now the people doesn't know what is the sin and what is the good or what is the bhakti. The Bhagavad Gita teaches us. And second important thing that we are going to study in this shloka is the importance of authority, guide or teacher. So why we say I need the teacher? Just put your kids in the class second standard and tell that you have to study the whole class, and at the end of the year you have to sit in the exams and you will pass. The kid cannot clear the exam, he needs a teacher. Similarly, I close a door, I give a child, I give a kid a student 4 years of MBBS books, all the laboratory, everything, and I close the door and said after 4 years I will come back, you will be the doctor. Is it possible he will become doctor? No, it is not possible that he will become doctor. So he needs, we always need a teacher in this material world, then why we don't need teacher in the spiritual world as well? So whatever is thing we do in this world, the sinful activity, like I got a promotion, I will call people, we will do party, there will be the wine, meat eating, all the sinful activities and things we are doing at our home, we are thinking it is a good. So as per his domain and the dictionary, this is a good. But on the top, if we will say drinking wine is a sinful activity, we forget our relationship, who is our sister, who is our wife, we do not discriminate and we lose our intelligence. By eating meat, we are actually targeting the innocent animal and we don't become merciful. That is the reason by eating meat, he is understanding I am doing a very good job, very great job. So after consulting and keeping Manodharma means that plan or thinking or the mentality that comes from our polluted mind and senses, it is called the Manodharma or the religion that is created by myself. After an intelligent person meet with a proper saint or the come in contact with the sadhu or the shastra, he understand there is a hell, there is a heaven, there is a Goloka and a Vrindavanam. He understand what is the problem in this material world. Arjuna said the importance of authority, what he heard from the authority is also very important in this shloka. What are these gurus? There are four gurus. Chaitya Guru is sitting in our heart. Any devotee wants to know why I am born in this world, what is the reason of my existence, where I will go, from where I have come, what I have to do in this world. The Chaitya Guru who is sitting in our heart in the form of Paramatma, Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, Ishvara Sarva Bhutanam Riddeshu Arjuna Thistati. Arjuna, Krishna is sitting in our heart in the form of Paramatma. He knows everything. We can cheat each other, but we cannot cheat Krishna because he's sitting in our heart. He knows everything. As soon as one inquires about the absolute truth, who am I, what I have to do in this material world, from where I have come and where I will go, the Chaitya Guru wakes up and he directs us toward the Sadhu Sangha. Because we have a Shraddha, the second is the Sadhu Sangha. The second type of Guru is called the Pratipratyaksha Guru. What is the Pratipratyaksha Guru? He shows us that some Bhagavad Gita courses are going on. In this temple, there are some classes are going on and you should go. So these people direct or convince us. They are our Pratipratyaksha Guru who show us the path. They may be our friends, family relatives or anyone. Like you are sending this katha to your friends and your family and relatives. You are getting a punya karma by giving the vidyadan. so you can be there. Pratiprakshuru, you showed them the path. After that, we have a Shiksha Guru or the teacher, mentor or the counselor who gives you the education about the scripture, who is working under the Diksha Guru, who is practicing Krishna consciousness or the Bhagavad Gita in his life. By his preaching, by his words, by his character, he is actually inspiring people so they become devotees. So just by learning the books and just by, you know, endeavoring from ourselves, we cannot understand Krishna or the Bhagavad Gita. We always have to serve and associate the devotee. And in the association of devotee, we have to chant the Hare Krishna Maha. So this Shiksha Guru, what it does, it leads you toward the Diksha Guru or the Guru one who is giving you the initiation. The good thing is that this Guru will take you out from the clutches of Maya and the miserable condition of the life, which is called birth, death, old age and disease. In this doctor, in this world, there are so many doctors. They cure the disease, but no doctor can cure the death. But the sadhus, Diksha Guru, the pure devotee of the God, they come from the spiritual world and show us the path how we can attain the permanent liberation, the Satchitanand Vigra Roop and Satchitanand Swaroop, which is in the Golokanij Vrindavanam. They give us direction, they give us plan. So if we will use the Manobuddhi, then what will happen? We will go to hell because our mind and senses are polluted. We cannot take the proper decision. Everything is limited. We cannot see beyond this wall. We cannot hear after a few meters. We cannot imagine what is going on in the next door. So these polluted, limited senses will direct us toward the hell. So after consulting the authorities like Bhagavad Gita, Srila Prabhupada, what will happen? We come to know the importance of our life, what we have to do, how to direct the life. So Srila Prabhupada has given a very nice purport in this concert. Prabhupada says, Arjuna bases his argument not on his personal experience, but what he has heard from the authorities. That is the way of receiving real knowledge. One cannot reach the real point of factual knowledge without being helped by the right person who is already established in that knowledge. There is a system in the Varna Ashram institution by which before death one has to undergo the process of atonement or for his sinful activities. One who is always engaged in the sinful activities must utilize the process of atonement called Prayaschita. Without doing so, one surely will be transferred to the hellish planet to undergo miserable lives as the result of sinful activities. So here we can understand that how dangerous is that to living in this world without consulting the authority, without understanding the existence of our soul or the body in this world. We are actually welcoming and inviting hell into our life. And who will do? Those people who doesn't consult the Shastra, Manodharma. Manodharma is a very dangerous thing that we create our own idea in this world and without consultation, we create different plan. According to me, this is right, this is wrong. No. Like a kid, he can break any electronic device. If you give a kid an electronic device like mobile, he will break it because he doesn't know how to use it. He will simply play with him and after 5 or 10 minutes when you will come to know, this device has been broken. Similarly, when we born in this material world, we don't know what we have to do. We see everybody is becoming this and that, we also become this and that. Everybody is running, I will also run. We don't understand, we don't ask ourselves from the inner that what is my existence. And that is the reason the Chaitya Guru or the Paramatma who is sitting in our world, he does not respond. The people wants to enjoy this world. The Paramatma sitting in this heart, he gives the independence. Okay, let's enjoy. No problem. As soon as you will enjoy and you will find fatigue and you will find a lot of, you know, depression and tension in this material world, the person who is intelligent turned his face toward the Krishna. Then Krishna, who is sitting in the form of Paramatma, help him in different ways, in the form of Pratapataksh Guru, in the form of Shiksha Guru, in the form of Diksha Guru. Every arrangement has been done by the Krishna. The only thing is that, are we ready to get these blessings or not? Krishna is sitting in the Golokanij Vrindavandam. He is waiting for us. When this person who is in very big dangerous condition in this world will turn his face toward me and come to me. So as soon as a person try and practice the Bhakti Yoga, the Krishna consciousness in his life by chanting Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे कृष्णा हेल्प हिम कम टू वर्ल्ड. सो इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन एनी सजेशन प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू राइट ऑन 0097155664658. If you have any doubts, clear it and send this message to your friends and family to cultivate Krishna consciousness. Hare Krishna.